Hey guys, James from Sticky Manufacturing. If you own a GM X-Body platform and you're looking to LS swap that car, we've got a complete system that's going to make your life a breeze and ensure that your project goes as smooth as possible. Let's take a closer look. The GM X-Body platform covers a production range that went from 1961 to 1979, which includes the Buick Apollo, the Buick Skylark, the Chevy Nova, Oldsmobile Omega, Pontiac Ventura, and the Pontiac Phoenix. This complete kit was designed to work with that chassis and that front subframe combination. As you can see, this is a complete kit. So we developed everything that fits together and works together in unison, making sure this is a trouble-free installation. The kit includes the oil pan, pickup tube, motor mounts, transcross member, and even the headers. Now you can buy these individual components or you can buy it as a complete package on our website. But the main thing is it's an engineered system that all works together. It eliminates the guesswork of trying to figure out what part you need here, what part you need there. And to ensure a proper and easy installation, you got to use all the Sticky components as one complete system to make it zero problems and a quick and easy install. The motor mount kit consists of a combination of a billet aluminum mount and a sheet metal adapter bracket that mates the LS engine perfectly to the X-Body front cross member. The mount kit includes all the high-grade hardware you need to mount the engine into the chassis properly. All steel parts in this mount kit are coated with a durable powder coat finish. This robust cross member was engineered to take a beating and fit all popular transmission options for the X-Body. The high-performance sleeved urethane bushing does a great job of keeping the transmission where it needs to be, but also absorbing vibration. The crossmember comes with all the high-grade hardware needed to make a proper installation. Not only do these headers look amazing, they make great power and fit perfect in the X-Body chassis. 100% constructed from 304 stainless steel ensure these headers stay looking good while making great power. We make these headers right here in the USA, TIG welded and back purged to make sure they stay reliable and make great power. To get the motor as low and far back as possible in the X-Body chassis, we developed this rear sump oil pan system to make that possible. TIG welded and pressure leak checked right here at Sticky Manufacturing in the USA. Complete with pickup tube, hardware kit, magnetic drain plug, and oil filter relocation adapter block, here's a close-up of the oil pan baffle system that keeps the oil around the pickup tube during hard cornering and acceleration. There are quite a few things that separate the Sticky pan from the other pans available on the market, but a few of the main ones would be this CNC surfaced flange here, which actually gets machined after it's welded. Make sure there's no warpage and this is perfectly flat and smooth, which translates to a leak-free oil pan gasket. The trapdoor baffle system ensures that oil stays around your pickup tube during extreme cornering and acceleration. Be sure to check out our video on our YouTube channel where we show you a behind the scenes view at how we developed and designed this complete mount system. To learn more about this mount kit and the other LS swap components we manufacture, log on to Sticky.com or get in touch with one of our knowledgeable sales reps today.